carpet case on the floor beside her saxophone. Then she stands up and says, excuse me, I have to find a telephone. But she returns to you like she just came back from some twilight zone. Then she peels off a line by Mr. Karl Marx about uniting all workers in their parking lots. And she lights a cigarette and waits for me to disagree. She's a mystery to me.
Before I move to DC.